Hi friends, this is the lecture number 4 for the 4-year series, and already we have explained everything. You must go in the previous lecture, lecture number 1, 2, then you will get everything, okay. So in this lecture, I have taken this question. It has come in your exam. F of x is equal to x 2 pi minus x, and x if in this interval 0 to pi, and 2 pi minus x in this interval pi to 2 pi. So this is the discontinuous function, okay. So now he is asking, hence also at first you have to find the function, this function in the form of Fourier series, okay. After then you have to find deduce this one, this series, okay, by the help of this, okay. So at first our target is to find a0, an and bn. After then put the value a0, an and bn here. Then you will get the solution. Okay, this is your task. So at first you will find this a0. A0 is equal to 1 upon pi. Okay, so here you the interval is 0 to 2 pi. Okay, interval is 0 to 2 pi. So 0 to 2 pi f of x dx. We will break this interval 1 upon pi 0 to minus pi. Okay, sorry, we will enter we will go from here to here 0 to pi, okay, 0 to pi, because of this 0 to pi f of x dx plus then this is 0 to pi, then pi to, because this is pi to 2 pi f of x dx, okay. So now we will put the value, what is fx, what is fx. In this interval you have x, and in this interval you have this. So now you put the value a0 is equal to 1 upon pi 0 to pi. In this interval you have x, x dx plus pi to 2 pi. In this interval you have this one, 2 pi minus x, 2 pi minus x dx, okay. So now solve it. So in this interval integrate it, then you will get a0 is equal to 1 upon pi k 0 to pi. This is x, x means integration of x means x square upon 2, then this is 0 to pi, okay, then plus plus pi to pi, okay, integration of 2 pi, integration of 2 pi is equal to 2 pi x, and integration of x is equal to x square upon 2, and this interval pi to 2 pi, okay. You have this, now put the value of this. You must note that x 0 to pi, after integration this is pi minus 0, okay. Similarly you will put here this pi, then after then 0. So a0 is equal to 1 upon pi, this is pi square upon 2, then after then 0, this minus 0, then you will again you will put this in the place of x, you will put pi, then pi, then you will get plus 2 pi, then in place of x 2 pi, then minus, minus, again put pi, 2 pi whole square upon 2, then minus, minus this, minus this pi, okay, 2 pi and pi, okay, then minus pi square upon 2, okay, this is your solution. So a0 is equal to 1 upon pi pi square upon 2, then this is 2 to the 4 plus 4 pi square minus 2 to the 4, 4 4 upon 2 is equal to 2 pi square minus minus 2 pi square minus minus plus plus pi square upon 2, okay. This is the solution. Now you can see solve this one. So you got this cancel, this and this, 4 pi square, 2 pi square, 2 pi square minus 4 square, 4 pi square, both cancel, this and this both will add, pi square upon 2 plus pi square upon 2 is equal to pi square, 1 upon pi, this is pi square, both cut, then after then you got pi. So a0 is equal to, you are getting pi, okay, a0 is equal to pi, okay. Now the next you will get, you will find an, What is an? An is equal to 1 upon pi, 0 to 2 pi, f of x cos nx dx. Okay. Now break it, 1 upon pi, and this is 0 to pi. Because of this, okay, 0 to pi, f of x cos nx dx plus, and this is pi to 2 pi. And this is f of x, in place of f of x you have to put this one, 2 pi minus x and cos nx dx, okay. Now, is equal to 1 upon pi, what is this? This is x, 0 to pi, this is x, I must write here x already, okay. So, I have written x, okay. So, now integration of this. So, your integration will be first function, okay, integration of this 0 to pi cos nx dx. First function, second integration minus differentiation of x is equal to 1, integration and integration of this, differentiation of x, then integration of cos nx dx dx, okay. This is the first solution, okay. Then after then plus, similarly you will also find this one, okay. First function, 2 pi minus x, integration of this, 0 to pi to 2 pi, pi to 2 pi. You must write this interval, you must write here. It will be good for you, okay. Because this interval also for you, this value also, okay. So, after then, you must write integration of cos nx dx. Similarly, pi to 2 pi. Okay. First function, second integration minus differentiation of this dx upon x 2 pi minus x. Then after then integration of cos nx dx. Okay. Similarly, this also interval 0 to pi to 2 pi. Okay. So I am not writing here. Okay, the overall interval is pi to 2 pi actually, okay. So, this overall interval, this is also pi to 2 pi, okay. Similarly, you can also write here, this overall interval is equal to 0 to pi, okay. So, now, if you will integrate, then you will get 1 upon pi, first function into integration of cos nx is equal to sin nx, sin nx upon n, this is 0 to pi minus, this is 1, integration of cos nx is equal to sin nx, sin nx is equal to cos nx, cos to sin, sin to cos, again cos nx upon n square, minus minus plus, okay. This interval is also 0 to pi, okay. This is the first one, okay. Then after then plus, similarly you have to solve here also. First function, this is 2 pi minus x, and second integration cos nx is equal to sin nx, sin nx upon n, and this overall interval pi to 2 pi. First function, second integration minus d upon dx is equal to minus 1, minus minus plus, okay, d upon dx is equal to this 0, and d upon dx is equal to x is equal to 1. But minus minus plus, okay. Then integration of this, double time integration, cos nx integration, then after again integration, cos nx is equal to sin nx, sin nx is equal to cos nx upon n square, okay. Then, but here will you minus integration of cos nx is equal to sin nx, integration of sin nx is equal to minus cos nx. So, this overall interval is equal to pi to 2 pi, okay. This is the overall conclusion. Then you are getting 1 upon pi. Now think about, if you place pi, sin pi, n pi is equal to 0, if you just check here, sin 0 is equal to 0, okay, sin 0 is equal to 0, and this is pi, okay, sin pi is equal to 0, and sin 2 pi is equal to 0, so sin n pi is equal to 0. So, at first you have to put pi, then you are getting 0, then you have to put 0, then this is 0, overall 0. Now, you have to put this, then you are getting 1 upon n square. This is the constant outside. Then after then, cos n pi minus cos 0, ok, 0, ok, this is the second answer, plus this. Now you have to put pi, 2 pi minus 2 pi is equal to 0, 0 into something is equal to 0, then after then you have to put minus, after then you have to put pi, 2 pi minus pi is equal to pi, ok, then you are getting minus, because of this, at first you will put pi, then you are getting 0, 0 minus, then you will put this pi, 2 pi minus pi is equal to pi, sine n pi is equal to 0, so overall 0, ok, this finish, then after then minus 2 pi cos 2 n pi upon n square, ok, then after then minus, it is outside, ok, then you will put pi, then you will put n pi, ok, you will get n pi, sorry, minus plus cos n pi upon n square. This is the last answer. Now I will show you something about the cos. This is the cos, graph of cos. Okay, cos 0 is equal to 1. Okay, this is pi by 2. This is pi. Cos pi is equal to minus 1. Okay, this is 0. This is pi by 2. This is pi. This is 3 pi by 2. This is 2 pi. Okay, 2 pi is equal to 1. So whenever you have even, then you are getting 1. Whenever you have odd, then you are getting minus 1. It means that cos odd pi means any value. Cos odd pi is equal to minus 1, and cos even pi is equal to okay, so you have two value. Number first is cos odd pi is equal to minus 1, cos even pi is equal to 1. Now put same thing also we will place here. I am just erasing something. Okay, I am erasing something, then I will explain you. Okay, I will explain here. I will erase this one. Okay. So now put here, this is 1 upon pi, this, then after then 1 upon n square here, also here. So we are just taking n square here. Okay. So now cos n pi is equal to, it's totally depend on even or odd. N pi is equal to, it means totally depend on even or odd. So I am writing minus 1 ki power n. Okay, depend on even or odd. If even, then plus 1. If odd, then this is minus 1. Okay, minus cos 0 is equal to 1. Then minus cos 2 n pi. What about cos 2 n pi? Even is equal to 1. So we are putting 1. Then after then cos n pi is equal to minus 1. Minus 1 ki power n. Okay. But here is plus. Okay. This is the overall answer. Okay. So this is 4an. So you are getting an is equal to 1 upon pi n square. Then minus 1 minus 2. Minus 1 ki power n. This is 2. 2 into minus 1 ki power n. Minus 2. Okay. Minus 1 minus 2. So okay, when n is odd means minus 1, okay, so minus 2 is equal to minus 4, then you are getting, and this is also, this value will also change in this condition. When n is odd, then you are getting 1 upon pi n square. And but this value, it will be constant. I am not writing about this because for other value it will be changing. Okay, I am putting pi n square, but I am changing here. This is minus 2 is equal to minus 4. Okay, so here if you are getting even, then this is plus 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. When even, then you are getting 0. When odd, then you are getting 1 upon pi n square minus 4. Okay, so at last what will you get? Now we are putting all value. Suppose n is equal to 1. So a1 is equal to, you are getting 1 upon pi. 1 square is equal to 1. 1 square. And this value for odd, this value is equal to minus 4. Okay. This is minus 4. Okay. So here n is equal to 1. Then you are getting this. a2 is equal to, whenever you have even, 0. A3 is equal to, if this is 3, then you are getting 1 upon pi 3 square. and this is minus 4. Then a4 is equal to 0, a5 is equal to 1 upon pi 5 square minus 4. Okay, similarly you are getting all value. Okay, now we will discuss about the bn. I am erasing this one again. I will explain about the bn. Okay, similarly we are finding bn. Bn is equal to 1 upon pi, 1 upon pi, 0 to 2 pi f of x sin nx dx. Again we will split this one 0 to 2 pi because of this 0 to pi and pi to 2 pi. So at first 0 to pi, 0 to pi, we split this one and we have put the value of fx, value of fx is equal to x for this interval. Okay, then plus pi to 2 pi f of x, in place of f of x we put this value because of in this interval you have this value, we put here, and sin nx dx. Again we will solve it, we are just writing here 1 upon pi and this 0 to pi, you have to integrate it. First function, again first function, second integration, integration of sin nx is equal to cos nx upon n. First function, second integration, okay. Then after then, this interval 0 to pi. First function, second interval, integration, okay. So, whenever integration, after integration you are getting cos, then it will be minus. First function, second integration, then minus, first function differentiation, it is 1 into integration of this, and I am just writing integration of sin nx is equal to cos nx, then integration of, actually this is this, dx upon dx, integration of sin nx dx, okay, this. So after then plus, you are getting the first function 2 pi minus x, first function integration of sin nx dx, then first function, second integration, minus differentiation of this d upon dx, 2 pi minus x, integration of this, integration of sin nx dx. Okay, so you have got this one. So this overall value also 0 to, this overall value 0 to, sorry, pi to 2 pi. Okay, but this this interval it is 0 to pi. Okay, so after then you have 1 upon pi, and this, if you put this value here, you know that cos n pi is equal to pi into, you are getting minus pi into cos n pi upon n. Okay, minus is here, if you put first this value, then after the minus this value, 0 into something is equal to 0, finish, minus d upon dx is equal to 1, integration of sin nx is equal to cos nx is equal to sin nx, so minus minus plus sin nx upon n square, and overall interval 0 to pi. Then again this plus this 2 pi minus x, 2 pi minus x, integration of sin nx is equal to cos nx, cos nx upon n. Okay, so this overall value it is also pi to 2 pi. Okay, now then you have this value, then after then we put this value, differentiation of this is equal to 2 pi is equal to 0, and minus x is equal to d upon dx minus x is equal to 1, but minus minus plus. Okay, then after then this one is minus 1, minus minus plus, then after then integration of this sin nx is equal to cos nx is equal to sin nx, but again minus. Okay, again minus, sin is equal to cos, cos is equal to sin, sin nx upon n square, and this overall interval pi to 2 pi. Okay, this is the conclusion. So at last 1 upon pi. Now you must also think about this one, minus pi cos nx upon n, cos n pi is equal to, sorry, cos, yeah, cos n pi is equal to 0, this is n pi, this is n pi. Okay, cos n pi is equal to 0, you can see pi is equal to 0, cos 2 pi is equal to 0, this is sin x and this is cos x. Okay, the graph of sin x and this is graph of cos x. Okay, so sin n pi is equal to 0, sin pi is equal to 0, 2 pi is equal to 0, 3 pi is equal to 0, 5 pi is equal to 0, all 0. then after then sin 0 is equal to 0. So this is 0, okay, plus then if you will put 2pi into pi is equal to 2 pi minus pi is equal to 0, 0 into something is equal to 0, 0 minus then minus you will put pi, 2 pi minus pi is equal to pi, okay, then cos n pi upon n, okay, cos n pi upon n, okay, then minus sin 2 n pi is equal to 0, again sin 2 n pi is equal to 0, sin pi is equal to 0, 2 pi is equal to 0, 3 pi is equal to 0, sin n pi is equal to 0, minus sin n pi, again sin 2 n pi is equal to 0, sin pi is equal to 0, n pi is equal to 0, all 0, so you are getting nothing, okay, this is your overall answer. So what about cos n pi? Cos n pi is equal to, you can see it's totally depend on even or odd. Again, if cos pi, then you are getting minus 1. If cos 2 pi, then you are getting plus 1. So if you have even, then you are getting plus 1. If you have odd, then you are getting minus 1. So the answer, it will be this. Here is also pi, here is also pi. Okay, here is also n, here is also n. I am taking outside. Pi and pi cancel. So 1 upon n, it will come outside. 1 upon n, okay. Then this cos n pi is equal to minus is also come outside, okay, because here is also minus, here is also minus. Then cos n pi is equal to minus 1, minus 1 ki power n. Then plus cos n pi is equal to minus 1, minus 1 ki power n, okay. You are getting, this is the final answer, okay. Now, okay, now you must note that when we calculate this one, first function, okay, first function, second integration, integration minus differentiation, then integration of this integration, okay. So integration of sin nx is equal to minus cos nx. So we did something wrong here. You must also solve it. This is minus, then this is pi to 2 pi. So if we'll put 2pi minus 2 pi is equal to 0, minus. So minus plus, okay, minus, you will put pi, 2 pi minus pi is equal to pi, and cos n pi upon n, okay. So this is actually plus, I have done okay correct here, but this is negative, this is positive, okay. We did mistake here, okay. This is negative and this is positive, okay. You know that if you will put n is equal to even, if you are putting n is equal to even, then you are getting, this is plus 1 and this is also plus 1. Minus 1 plus 1 is equal to 0. When you are putting n is equal to odd, then 1 will be negative, 1 will be positive. So every time you are getting 0. Okay. So you are getting bn is equal to 0. Now we have got a0 is equal to pi and an is equal to this value, this series. Okay. And bn is equal to 0. Now we have to put a0, an and bn here in this function, so we will get the solution. So I am erasing something here, okay, to get the conclusion. So we have, at first we have to put an and a0 is equal to, we are getting pi, you can see a0 is equal to pi, and b, and this is bn is also 0, okay, and an is also this. Now I am erasing it, okay. Now f of x is equal to a0 upon 2 plus sigma n is equal to 1 to infinite an cos nx plus sigma n is equal to 1 to infinite bn sin nx. Put the value here, a0 is equal to pi, this is pi upon 2 plus sigma n is equal to 1 to, so okay, I am just putting all value. A1 is equal to A1 cos x plus A2 cos 2x plus A3 and cos 3x plus A4 cos 4x plus A5 cos 5x up to so on infinite. Plus, you know that Bn is equal to 0. 0 into something is equal to 0. Okay, forget it. So you have f of x is equal to pi upon 2. Plus, what is a1? We have calculated a1 is equal to minus 4 upon pi. cos x, then plus this is 0 because of a2 is equal to 0, okay, then a3 is equal to this, then minus 4 upon pi 3 ka whole square, and this is cos 3x. Now again a4 is equal to 0 because a4 is equal to 0, and a5 is equal to this, then you are getting minus 4 upon pi 5 square and cos 5x. This is your answer. This is the expansion of this. Okay, so you have got this answer. So now what about the series? We are just talking about this series. What about this? So I am writing this question in a good form. F of x is equal to pi by 2 minus 4 upon pi. It is coming here, everywhere. I am taking common, then you are getting cos x, and minus, again we have taken minus outside, then you are getting 1 upon 3 square, and this after, then cos x plus 1 upon 3 square cos 3x, then you are getting plus minus, it has come outside, pi it has come outside, 1 upon 5 square cos 5x plus up to so on. This is your final answer, okay, for the expansion of fx. Okay, now what value we must take to get this series? You must note that the discontinuity in this value, okay, for pi you have this function, for at the point of pi you have this value, and means pi plus h and pi minus h. For pi minus h, h is the smallest value, h tends to 0, then pi minus h you have this value, and pi plus h you have this value. It means that at pi there is a discontinuity. So if you will place f of pi, then after then we will get something, minus 4 upon pi cos pi plus 1 upon 3 square cos 3 pi plus 1 upon 5 square cos 5 pi, okay, up to so on. Okay, now what about this f of pi? You can see that f of pi, for f of pi you have what value? This is the question. You can see that we have written here less than equal to. It means that f of pi you have x, so you will place f of pi is equal to pi. So this is pi, it has come here, is equal to pi upon 2 minus 4 upon pi. What about this cos pi? Cos, this is the graph of cos x, okay, cos pi is equal to minus 1, this is minus 1, plus 1 upon 3 square cos of 3 pi. Cos of 2 pi is equal to plus 1, cos of 3 pi is equal to again minus 1, cos of 3 pi is equal to minus 1, minus 1, then plus 1 upon 5 square cos of 5 pi again minus 1, minus 1, up to shown this, okay. So it will come here, then you are getting pi minus pi by 2. Pi minus pi by 2 is equal to pi by 2, okay, this is pi by 2. It has come here, then pi minus pi by 2 is equal to pi by 2. So you will get this minus, it will also come here, plus 4 upon pi, and 1 plus 1 upon 3 square plus 1 upon 5 square plus up to so on, okay. So now this pi will come here, this 4 will come here, then you are getting pi square upon 8 is equal to 1 plus 1 upon 3 square plus 1 upon 5 square plus up to so on. This is your final answer, okay. We have to calculate this one. So this is the way to find the solution, such type of question. So in this exam they will change the value, okay, but the method is same. You have to apply this method to get good marks. If you just follow us, then you will get 10 by 10. Okay, thank you so much.